we got diabetes right here. Diabetes.
It's always here.
When you fix it, you know it's right. When you take the first swallow, your vocal cords constrict, and when someone tries to talk to you, it comes out like, then you know you got the right dose.
Diabetes.
You gotta have so much sugar, and you add sugar, it begins to form a little mound underneath, and no matter how much stirring, it will not dissolve. You're ready. You're ready. Then you don't add water. You put as much 7-Up as the bowl will hold.
You got diabetes on deck.
If you have Hawaiian punch, use Hawaiian punch. But if you don't, go on down to Housewives Market or someplace and get you that red extract dye that's super sweet. They call it punch. Which, my punch is now in the 5th year. It's nuclear. It doesn't mold, it doesn't do anything. I have the same gallon for the last 5 years.
This is corn syrup.
Pour it in until you cannot see the sides or the bottom. And if you put a spoon in, it vanishes. Right? Then get you some orange sherbet or lime sherbet and put as much in as possible. It's gonna foam up like a volcano. Right? Then assign a guard. Only 2 cups per person. Then you got it, man. I served that at a wedding, man. And the wedding was kicking. I'm telling you, man. We had it. People say, this is your punch. This is the punch, man. They were kicking. Of course, that was about 25 years ago.
Yeah.
But yeah, man. All
right.
That's it.
That's the punch.
That's the punch, man. Diabetes juice.
He got him a beer with some diabetes.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, he got some water though. Yeah.
If you're below the age of 6, you really shouldn't have it. I mean, I've had kids, 2-3 year olds just fall. They can't have it. I've had 12-year-olds literally run through the house, off walls, downstairs, back up, and then just go to sleep. I say you passed out. They claim they went to sleep.
Who wants the diabetes drink?
Yeah, that's what they have here, right?
Let's go. Let's go get.
I bet the kids are ready, sir.
Let's go get some diabetes. Where's the diabetes at?
Ooh, these are some steep stairs.
Where's the diabetes?
I'll probably hit my head on this one day.
Wow, really?
Put it in a wine glass, diabetes.
You're extra for that. You're extra for that.
Hey, man, we lit, man. We lit,
well,
man.
Even with a little bit.
We lit.
The only reason you're still up is because of this.
I know, this is diabetes right here, man. First stop.